My mom always said life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. So I never went back to work for Lieutenant Dan. Though he did take care of my Bubba Gump money, he got me invested in some kind of fruit company. And so then I got a call from him saying, we don't have to worry about money no more. And I said, that's good. One less thing. Now, Mama said there's only so much fortune a man really needs, and the rest is just for showing off.